Hello and welcome back everybody, this is HFK, that's the FJ, and I'm going to apologize ahead of time. This may go on for this episode and the next two. I didn't really eat much today because I wasn't feeling well. I didn't even sleep well last night because of it, and it's just, I'm hungry, and I need to get at least this episode recorded for Friday or Saturday. Well, either way, let's get back into it. Field Commander. Those are the edges, which means he's more than likely down that way. Give you high ground.
There it is.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Moving on target location.
Heading there now.
Understood. Moving out.
Affirmative, covering
the
Roger.
I got my eyes on.
Moving.
And there we go, it's spot.
Got some hostiles grouped over here.
Affirmative.
That's affirmative.
Okay.
Moving. Orders confirmed. On the move. Got it covered.
So much to tell you.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Got it covered.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Rolling.
Send you there.
Moving out.
You there. Alright, Jets Lancers.
I hope you're right.
Okay.
Closing on target position now.
Thank you.
And we'll go ahead and bring
Order
you back.
Moving out.
Since he's not right there.
Scanning.
Wide awake and physical.
Oh, not again.
Heading to that location.
On the move.
Who do we spot?
Looks like hostiles over here.
Ah, there he is.
Whatever you're gonna ask, I think we both know the answer to it.
Got it covered. Moving to designated position.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Stepping off. Copy that.
Don't waste your pity on them. I don't think they like you much anyway.
Got it covered.
Yep, there he is.
Objective position confirmed.
Target identity confirmed. That's the general. Take him out before they can escape. We won't get another shot at this.
Solid copy.
These odds, I'm content with three.
Eyes on the prize. Got it. Ten four.
Don't make sure.
There we go.
Confirmed.
Should be able to. Yay! Didn't get spotted.
Getting it done. Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Hopefully this pans out. Stop there, stop, stop.
Moving to position. Scanning.
So bad.
Let's put you there.
Just try it.
I'm on
you there.
Scanning.
Keep you there. Oops. Should have sent one of the two up there. Oh well. Send you there.
There now.
You there.
Roger, I've got my eyes on. Eyes on the prize.
If I had fingers, they'd
be on Overwatch. Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
I want those guys to come in closer. Hmm.
begin physical. Whatever you're gonna ask, I think we both know the answer to it.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Eyes on the prize.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Already there.
Moving to Overwatch.
I'm on it.
Scanning.
For now, I'll hold off.
Scanning.
On Overwatch.
Let's do this!
Moving to Overwatch.
Don't waste your pity on them. I don't think they like
it. I'm covering now.
All right, here we go. He's down.
They've got our progeny.
Come on, blow up. He's dead. Damn it! Oh, thank you, Lord. I'm taking that shot. Yes!
Hostile terminated.
Menace 1-5, kill confirmed. That's how it's done. We need to clear the area of any remaining hostiles. We can't allow them to recover the general's body.
back in.
Yeah, let's go ahead and go for the skull mining.
Still up. Target is still up.
Ah, dang it. That mind control isn't that big of a deal.
Get out of my head!
Down the... Fuck me!
The aliens used this to defeat most of Earth's heavy conventional forces. It can punch through armor just as easily as you choose to use infantry. Be careful.
Running dry. move. Fire in the hole! You watching?
Is it clear?
Damn it.
Hostile gummy flame!
Not too mad. Mixed bag. Well, that was a waste on his part. Yes! Oh, fuck me! And he's rocketing. Thank you.
Target eliminated. Threat neutralized.
We have confirmation. Mission accomplished. Fellow citizens, it is with deep regret that I must inform you that the criminals among us who would dare see all you
he really needs to warn to shut the fuck up
so low as to attack a peaceful civilian under the employ of Advent. Remain vigilant and rest assured we will stop.
Let's grab Guardian and then Blatt's padding. An advanced scope. Nice.
Hello, Commander.
All of the Templars are in your debt, Commander. You have done what none other thought possible. The death of the Elder's vicious child. Your heroics will allow my people to advance the fight against the Elders and drive them even closer to the Void.
Thank you. Let's see what all we have.
If you thought the Elders were unhappy with you before, just wait until they hear you're working with those Advent goons that broke free somehow.
I'd rather do that heavy weapon.
Maximum power consumption reached. Maximum power consumption reached.
Power relay construction initiated.
Actually, remove you. who is Shannon Cooper? I'll think about that.
Against the elders, we find nothing but success.
Sure what the big deal was. But after putting down one of the elders chosen permanently, you've shown that you're in this fight till the end. The Reapers owe you one.
Now operational. Power relay upgraded.
Continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
We completed our research in remarkable time, Commander.
Yes! So let's see, you got one. Yes.
This specimen. Presumably, even my own intellectual curiosity is not enough to overcome my doubts as to whether or not it was really a wise decision for our troops to bring this particular specimen on board the ship. I will send word as soon as we have something of note.
New orders, Commander? We know
noticed early on that the Avenger has a tendency to dip forward when the power core is under load without the engines engaged. At first, I thought maybe it was a stabilizer issue, but now I'm starting to think it's all just part of the alien's grand design. The core itself may not be entirely stable, which would explain why the aliens went through so much trouble to isolate it in the bow.
Dang it, I forgot to turn that off. Give me a moment, guys. Because that could get me in some trouble. I never intended to use the music modding system. I will have to completely X and deal with it. Unfortunately, I forgot that damn thing was in there. Sorry about it, people. Good mod. Yes.
Setting course for Eastern European Ward.
I really should have been paying closer attention. Okay. Okay, I have one of each. Yeah, that'll do.
Skyranger
Menace, ready to deploy.
Human VIP working in collaboration with Advent is being moved through this area on one of their transport vehicles. The Resistance has asked that we step in and neutralize the target. We'll need to secure the area and destroy the enemy forces providing security. Bring the package home alive if possible, but don't take any chances. Target location confirmed. Move to engage. Eliminate all hostile contacts.
Man, this is going to be kind of easy. As long as I don't get sector pods, and I'll see you all next time.